love-hate relationship between Bill Gates and Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs and Bill Gates in 2007. Flickr/WhatCountsBill Gates and Steve Jobs never quite got along. Over the course of 30-plus years, the two went from cautious allies to bitter rivals to something almost approaching friends. Sometimes, they were all three at the same time. It seems unlikely that Apple would be where it is today without Microsoft, or Microsoft without Apple. Here's the history of the bizarre relationship between Steve Jobs and Bill Gates, as told by Walter Isaacson's biography of Jobs, except where otherwise noted.